Invictus by William Ernest Henley. Out of the night that covers me, black as a pit from pole to pole, I sang whatever ghost may be for my unconquerable soul. In the fair clutch of circumstance, I have not winced nor cried aloud. Under the lightning of chance, my head is body, bottom bowed. Beyond this place of rough and juice, loose body, horror of the shade, and yet the menace of the years finds and shall find me unafraid. It matters not how to decade, how charged punishment the scroll. I am the master of my fate. I am the captain of my soul.